Megan Gilbert. I'm from Thousand Islands, New York, and I'm in collision repair technology. No experience in the collision repair field like prior to this, so skills definitely can be acquired through your training here, but I think having the attitude of doing quality work is something that every person that goes into the field has to have. Like, all shops are based on quality and how dependable they are, so as long as you can do quality work, then you'll be successful.
Currently masking off the vehicle, and going to be prepped to be sanded and then painted on the quarter panel.
When I first came into the program, it was a little uneasy for me, but probably like half a semester, and I was so relaxed. I enjoyed what I was doing. Like, I enjoyed coming to class every day and just working on cars.
This is the Ford Escort that I painted in advanced refinishing class. It was an all-over paint job. From prep all the way to finish, it took us about a good day of prepping, 6 hours or so. And then probably about 4 hours of straight painting from sealer to base coat to clear coat.
I also have my own Jeep at home that I've been restoring. Coming to the school has made myself marketable. I definitely have around like general knowledge of what has to be done before I go into a shop. This is the refinishing department in the Cow Building, and I'm going to take you on a tour.
When you first enter the department, there is a wash bay. This is where we'll clean and prep all the vehicles. We also have 4 prep stations where we do dry sanding and any masking before the car actually gets painted. After that, we actually have 3 state-of-the-art paint booths. We are on the other side of the collision lab. This is where all the structural and non-structural repairs will be made. On this side is mostly first year or first semester students. This is where they learn basics pretty much to collision repair. Over on this side we'll have disassembling of vehicles, and over on the other side is where our chief benches are and our car liner benches. They're frame benches. It's where we pull the frames on the cars to straighten them back out. Came off online to me was that it was very up-to-date, new. I knew that like it'd be a great school to go to, that I needed to apply to the school, I had to go. Like, it was an automatic, like, yes, this is a good fit for me. And then I came and visited it, and it's like, yeah, this is it, I'm coming here.